Hey, what's up guys? Dreadon Dragoon here with another Let's Play video for you guys. If you haven't noticed, yes, I am playing Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I knew I was going to do it. I said I was going to do it, and I am doing it. So, I would like to point out that I have now got 8 subscribers. My view count seems to still go up. And well, if I have any light goal or anything, I'd like to say at least 10 to 100. I don't want much, guys, but if you do, then I will be astonished. But anyway, if I have a view count goal, I'd say let's push it a little bit. How many do you think you can put? 100 views per video for this playthrough? That would be amazing. Let's get on with the playthrough.
Yeah, but we're not going that far.
Looks like Ragnarok itself came for Grand Bridge.
A great battle raged nearby. Hold course. We'll see what else lies within the fork.
Yeah. Look at that sunrise.
Thank you, friend.
Sure, Yao's crew nearby.
Not here. Shoma dragged the Saxons east from her longship to tire them out and lose them in the fog.
Full of the bodies, huh? Middleton? No way. That's near me.
Remember the Boers you fell our first day in England? Hold his arms. 9. Large. And fat. Fed us for a week. You'll be chasing more in a month, my friend. You come like a Valkyrie out of the fog. We have no dead to give you.
You must be sober.
Let's talk elsewhere. Give them a chance to rest.
Quite a hit you took. How many were lost?
It's kind of you to ask, but with so much blood in the water and death on the air, I'd know your name and purpose first.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. I came for you, looking for a friend and ally.
I see. I'm Soma, Lord of Grandbridge. Though it seems an order of lunatics wishes to strip me of that title.
The Order of the Ancients?
Sounds right. The Saxon called Wigmund is one of them. He robbed me of my city, forced us into these swamps. I'm missing. If we hope to retake Grandbridge, I'll need them at my side.
Tell me about them.
They are my best, my inner circle. Birna, Galin, Liv. We may as well be of the same blood.
If I can reunite them and retake your city, can I call you a friend and ally?
If you can do all that, you can call me whatever you want.
Who is this Wigmund? What does he want?
He's a flailing elderman under the old king. A bitten man digging his fingernails into Grandbridge, just to say he can. He's made many attempts to unseat me before. This time he managed a trick.
All right.
What happened to Grandbridge?
The elder man Wigmund seized it from us. I'm not sure how he'll manage, but he will not keep it. Not for long. He has supporters outside the city, but this attack seemed to come from inside the walls, from the heart of Grandbridge.
Let's find your advisors.
Agreed. We'll look for signs of their longboats along the river, and if we are swift, we will find them before the walls do. The fog is more hindrance than hiding place now. Let's light the way back.
Yeah, they haven't been wolves in England in a long time. They were like a hindrance. A plague. Destroying livelihoods and endangering keep going. Two down. Next up. Let's light the beacon.
Burn long and hut, bright wolf of the branch, and guide Soma's gilded warriors home.
I know what you must think.
What must I think?
That it's foolish to search the Fenlands for so few people.
You told me the soldiers you lost were your best, vital to retaking the city. Do you think it's foolish?
Not at all.
And why would I?
You have the look of one who does well with solitude. You're alone, a wanderer. It may be you think of soldiers as war fodder and little else, but these warriors are more than a blade and shield. They are my family. Nothing short. I've lost a city this week. I will not lose them too.
I understand. And if your people yet live, we'll find them.
You bet we will. This one area reminds me of that swamp area in The Witcher 3. I have to guess.
A group of Danes held captive.
Go, Zulu.
One.
She just killed the man. With no hesitation. One bites of dust.
Free me. I'm no use here. Not with the wind
so
cut from my sails.
God. gods be good to you, and thank you.
If you would be so kind, I've had quite the day.
Look through the fog, Leaf. Follow the beacon. Our camp is at its base. We'll return when we found the others.
We'll head straight to the camp and see that everyone's shipshape when we return.
This way onwards.
Leaf is a prim and proper man, isn't he?
He lives by a strict code of honor, more than most. And builds the best longships I've ever sailed. They're the reason we escaped Grantbridge alive. He's not the strongest man, but he's wise and canny, and hard to pin down. Like a fish wriggling free of a net.
Stretch your wings, Sivan. Saxons surrounding that old hut. There may be Danes trapped inside.
Was in a bucket of water, I'd still know.
Careful, just see if we can continue to obsess.
I think so.
good.
Soma! I knew I heard someone sweeping the hearth outside. We handle it just fine. Thinking of starting a new town, in fact. This house being our first.
Una, I pitched a camp nearby, under a burning beacon. We'll meet you there when I've found the others.
Thank you, Soma. And you as well, Sunbeam. We'll head to the camp now. I'll have everyone singing songs and dancing jigs by the time you get back.
Magnus Maximus. It's a name I haven't heard in a long time.
Birna is like a grapevine, curled.
This longboat is Birna's, I think. All scraped and bashed, it's hard to tell.
Yeah, we were about to say something, but didn't quite work out, did it? Final advisor.
Wolves. They've surrounded someone. Must be careful.
Those flappers behind the shackles, wretched carrion beast. I don't deserve this.
Run! I didn't mean to do that.
So guys, if you are seeing this at the end of the video, then obviously this is my outro, so I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, hit that notification bell, subscribe for more, and tune in for another Let's Play.